and Mongoloid.
I think the order would describe me like Chinese. Important, 30%. No, I don't believe that. I think we make it.
We have this competition because we talk in the exam and got a plus score.
One time when I was in junior high school, I used to be scored by teacher because I failed the exam and got bad points.
I think here we have to do a good test score so that we not be hit by teacher.
I think so. We should tell the teacher.
Yes, let's go, let's go.
How would you describe yourself as Tenili?
National identity related to cultural nationality.
How do you think order would describe you?
Custom Thailand rice is the staple food.
How important is your ethnicity to you personally?
I think 80%.
Do you believe that ethnicity can affect how your friend
relates
to you?
Yes.
Do you press much important on ethnicity?
Yes. Today I would like some Thai music.
Oi, I want to play in the music.
No, I come first. You should waiting.
Why not? Get out. It's not you this.
Hey!
Hey! No! Ah!
I don't like to talk with her and then those girls don't have friends.
Yes.
Hey, Lin!
I think stereotype made by negative thinking and judge people.
Example, in my school someone judge students who wear long skirt, glasses, backpack are nerd, and the other darker nerd, foolish boy, stupid student, science class student, English class student.
Thank you.